Here we are in Eganville, Ontario. Eganville is a small town located 120 kilometers west of Ottawa on the Bonnechere River. On this day, January 14th, it was minus 18 Celsius or 0 Fahrenheit, the coldest day of the year so far. Here we are at the Eganville Snowdrifters Clubhouse area checking out the old snowmobile show. The Autobahn was among the oldest snowmobiles at the show. There were a number of snowmobiles for sale. Here we are about to walk past the ballot box. Visitors to the sled show were able to pick up ballots and vote for their favorite sleds in 11 classes. The winners would receive trophies later on in the day. Here is one of the many Rupp sleds that was on display at the show. Looks like someone's about to fire up their sled. Here's a drag sled that was on display. Here we are in the swap area located on the track. The sled show also took place on the track. The Bonnechere races will take place at the end of February.